Today we are learning the green dog. So let's start. Once a dog found a bow in a forest. He held the bow in his mouth. As he was crossing the stream, he looked into the water and saw another dog holding a bow in his mouth. He wanted that bow another also. So he broke out the dog. Bow, 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 bow. As he opened his mouth, the bow fell into the water. He lost the bow. It was not another dog in the water. He saw reflection. The greedy dog had learned a lesson. Moral of the story, we should not be greedy. Thank you. Bye-bye. If you like my video, then like, share, subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.